You go to the church and assume that they are correct and the 12 billion terabytes of the universe. There's only been 10 to the 17th higher seconds.
In the 10 billion years.
So they would have to be interacting. Over the 10 billion years. Until
you don't have enough time
for them to come together in an accident.
Thank you.